Greetings, Benjamin J. the Victrola Guy, with another in the series. Well, a new challenge, Black Wax. This is an original recording blank. As you can see, it's been stored for years and years and years. And obviously this was protruding outside of the cylinder tube. And it has oxidized and it has some mold. Not terrible, but we're going to shave it and see what we find underneath this wax. Unfortunately, many times you'll shave these off and you'll find a hairline crack. This one looks intact. The only way to tell, of course, is to do a first pass and see what's hiding under this mold. So I'm running the shaver at full speed, and I've got the blade adjusted to just be touching here. And you'll find when you shave these cylinders over the years, because this mandrel's tapered, the cylinder itself flares outwards. So you usually wind up cutting here first. So rather than winding up cutting way too deep by setting your blade to touch, I have it just barely touching there, so as it goes across, it should begin shaving here before it touches any place else. Let's see if that holds true. You're barely touching it there. It's fairly straight. Just have to wait and see how deep this mold goes. You see how it's cutting this in first. You can still see the line where the mold was. Okay, now it's almost parallel flat again. Looks like we're going to be able to save this one and have a very, very nice recording blank. And one more pass, I think. Okay, let's shut this off, see what kind of surface we got. Now, as you can see, it's very, very glossy. There's no sign of mold. Still some lines in it for where the mold was, but I can shave those out with no problem. Then I'll just square up the edges and have a really first-rate original black wax recording blank. So as always, if you have any questions or comments about recording on the Edison cylinder phonograph, shaving cylinders, recording blanks, anything at all, feel free to drop me an email, thevictrolaguy@gmail.com. And as always, thank you for watching.